Thank you. it turns into a roller coaster, and you do get somewhat wet, right? And we were in the first row, so that was pretty cool. Guys, so Jennifer's gonna try the frozen press penny collectibles. Okay, I don't want to get your card number. So this is what the machine looks like. And how much is it? $5
for all.
Are you gonna do all or just some?
She's
gonna do all of them to pay for all 8 swipes. Right, and it's $5 to get all 8 of these. Is that it? Ooh, they're so warm.
Yeah.
Oh, it's hot.
Because they're squishing.
Look, guys. This is, ooh. Here, you may want to hold them. I don't want to lose them. Olaf. I don't know who that is.
That's Elsa and Anna.
Uh-huh.
Elsa and Anna. Jeet, look. Okay. Okay, so.
Say.
This is Elsa and Anna.
Okay.
This is Olaf.
Okay.
This is Anna by herself. This is Kristoff.
Okay.
This is Elsa by herself.
Okay.
This is Elsa and her snow castle.
Mm-hmm.
These are the sisters looking at each other.
Mm-hmm.
And then this is...
Can't cheat.
Anna with the castle, their home castle behind.
There's like a glare, guys, so I apologize, but yeah. All right, that was fun. So if you guys are interested, you get 8 pennies collectibles for $5. Which one's those?
Yeah. And I have this at home.
You do?
Where's not the exact brand, but Lingonberries, it's what you can get at the IKEA stores.
Okay.
But they're really good.